Hey, Wayne Belcher here. We're back to our project with EFIS finish, and we're going to caulk this door frame to the EFIS. Not easy to do, but we're going to do it without masking tape. We're going to shoot it just right, we're going to tool it, and we're going to show you how we're going to do that. So let's get started. Here's the tools we're going to use today. An Albion 18 volt electric, some Sika urethane, and the CAT tools by Albion. CAT being caulking applicator tool. As you see, we have some rough edges around this door to do. We're going to make that all pretty as we seal to the EFIS. I want to shoot just the right amount of material. I can't take anything out of it. Now let's go up to the head. See how we draw that sealant? Just like a pencil. Now let's take a look at the finished product.
All right. It's been spoken. I love it. Doesn't that look clean?
It does. I'm really happy.
That is going to blend in.
Yes.
Sounds like the customer likes what we did.
We need a before and after.
Well, now we're at the main entry door, and the trick is to make all of this look the same, like an extension of the frame. What I need to do is cut my cone so that I make the same size bead around the entire door. You see how I cut that at kind of an angle? That's going to draw my lines. Let's see what damage we can do here. No tape, no masking, freehand. Come on out.
Push them down or?
Yep. Nice and neat. I can't go back. It has to be right the first time. Well, it's time to add another sausage. This is the way we're going to do it. We want to make sure that we hit our toe on the seam so as not to bust it open. We want to just take the clip off. Perfect. Charge it up. You see how this Albion electric gun, battery operated gun, allows me to be very smooth, concise. I know exactly how much material I want there. Now it's time to tool. As I mentioned earlier, I really like these cat tools from Albion. I'm the inventor of these, and I was very happy that Albion picked them up. They're pre-tapered, there's no grinding. You just pick the one that works and fits. So I've got three sizes in my hand out of a set of six. I'm gonna use the larger one. First pass is always to find out how much material is there and where it's gonna go. Tools allow me to draw a nice straight line. One more pass. Only because I like making things look pretty. Come off, no transition. So let's go to the head. First pass. Second pass. Pretty much know where it's going to go now. Let's try to finish it up. Nice and straight. That completes our installation. No taping, no masking, using the cat tools. Perfect.